In this situation, our fence line runs through a valley, so our wire wants to lift the outrigger up. So to control this with the wire in place, we'll run our Bayco wire eyelet through. Down below this time, because we want to pull the post down. Now I'm going to bring it roughly 300 mil below the top of the post, and I'm just going to put a bit of tension on it to get it pulled down to where it's level again, and then I'll fix that to the post. Right, I'm going to drive the fixing staple into the post. Remember, we don't want to drive this all the way home. We want the Bayco wire to be loose and not pinched. That's perfect though.